Sonic, you sure this is the right way?
I saw Shadow and Eggman head this way. This has gotta be the right way.
I got that noise.
So spooky here.
Shut up, Tails.
Ghost. Shadow is sorry.
Stop it, Knuckles.
What is with that noise? Oh my god. Oh, good, it's gone. This is my most hated stage slash zone in the game. Hang Castle. I don't like any, not a single one of the haunted house stages in Sonic games. Anyway, welcome back to Sonic Heroes.
What? What's going on?
I've just gotten back from playing today's segment of Dark Souls. And I'm really tired, but I felt I had to go get the recordings done. I'm also playing at 60 FPS again, and it randomly drops now and then, but hopefully it will work out, because I don't want to play with the 30, because it's really straining on the eyes when it switches back and forth, you know? When it goes... And it, so if it just sticks to 60 now, I'll be really happy. I don't know, poorly ported games and frame rate are so annoying. Like, I don't mind playing a game at 30, as long as the game sticks to 30 and doesn't slow down halfway like it's doing right now. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Got it.
Just hit the middle one. It's not fucking hard. Okay. Oh, okay. I think it was meant to throw me that high, but okay. I already have a team last? That's rather surprising, actually. What? Why didn't you die? Oh, he's healing himself. What a fucking douchebag. I'm not gonna do a combo attack when you're on the edge like that, though. Oh, camera? Thank you. I thought we already were upside down. Why is it upside down flying now? When it we emptied the upside down.
Here we
go. Okay.
Maybe we can follow those torches.
Maybe, who knows? Oh, is this the part where we just... Alright, yeah, I remember this part. This part is stupid. Sorry, there I am using a word I should be using it again. I forget that there are people sensitive to that word. Myself included, to be honest, at times. But I'm trying to do better. Okie dokie. Everything's just annoying in this stage. What was that? Okay, whatever.
Got it.
So I wonder if the slowdowns are happening because of my recording software. Maybe Sonic Heroes just doesn't like fraps? Could that be it?
Yeah.
It's possible, I guess, but like... I've never had that issue with fraps before, where like, it just randomly drops frame rates for no reason. It shouldn't matter, because I'm not set it to like a locked frame rate on fraps. I don't know. It's probably just this game being this game, to be perfectly honest. Oh my god, look at that slowdown. And then it's back to full speed again. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to play the rest of this game at 30, huh? Oh. I hate that, you just run into the wall, you're meant to do that, it looks so silly. Oh, And there we are, thrown into a wall again. I'm guessing Tails now, if the camera could let me know. Oh, no, we can just... Oh, shit. This doesn't feel good. I might have to switch, like, right after this stage if it's gonna be this bad. Okay, you know what? Hold on. Let me pause the game real quick. I'm gonna check something. We're back. And we're gonna try to continue now. So, let's see. I've now set Fraps to record at 60 frames per second, which I don't normally do because I don't upload in 60 frames per second. But let's see if it still do the slowdown thing.
Be careful not to fall. Take this.
Got it. Leave it to me.
No, it's not done anything yet, at least. Why aren't you hitting them, Tails? Thank you. I need Knuckles to be a higher level too, but oh well. Yeah, it seems to be working better now, so that's strange, but at least we solved that mid-episode. That's good. This would be so much easier if I could just use the camera, but nope. PC version won't let me map the camera to my analog stick. Or my triggers. Why did you drop flight tails? You guessed all right, like, the flight just dropped like that? That wasn't me. I was going to do another flight thing to land on the platform, but then the game is like, no, sorry, you're not... I'm stuck. Oh. Oh, this level. I hate it so. But... Actually, I shouldn't say this yet, but after this zone, so after this act and the next one, we get to Flying Fortress, or Egg Fleet, it's called Egg Fleet, which is my favorite stage in the game, and like that level, this game cannot ruin that level. Not even with its substandard bullshit. It's just too good of a level. It's actually the first level I played of this game, and... It was enough reason for me to think this game was going to be awesome. That was my fault, though. Because I played at levels, so I'm like, oh my god, Sonic Heroes is great, I need to get it. And, was sorely disappointed. So my friend had bought the game for GameCube. And I was a big Sonic fan, but I didn't have a GameCube at the time. I think I just got one, actually. He was like, hey, I have Sonic Heroes, you wanna come back to my place and play it? And I did. And he had just got into Egg Fleet, and he liked the game. He was like, yeah, it's really good, you should play it. So I was like, yeah, sure. And then I played that, and I was like, wow, this is really good, I thought to myself. And, oh, that was a weird... just sort of hiccup. I played that level, and I was like, wow, you're right, this is really good. And then I got the whole game. And, yeah, the rest is history. The rest you're watching now, I guess. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do to make it over there alive, though, I gotta be honest. Like, okay. Okay, there we go, good. Let's try to... Oh my god, that's bullshit. I couldn't control that. Okay, guys. Coordination now. Hit all three of them. You did it! Good job, guys. So can you abort the homing attack in this game? Because I'm pretty sure I did by accident there. Let me try again. Oh. No, you were supposed to go to that guy. Why aren't you... No, see, that's what I wanted to do before, but instead I just got hit. Maybe he fired something. I don't know. Do do do. Da, da, da. This song is alright though. I'll give it that. Okay, so this is another one of these. Like, this is what you play as Sonic Game 4, right? What?
No!
Where are we? Oh, no, not this place again. We're... We already spent 10 minutes in this level. I just want to point that out.
I'm falling!
Yeah, well... I really don't care, Tails. So I don't really do, after this game I was going to do Shadow the Hedgehog, like I mentioned, which I'm looking forward to because I kind of like that game. But, like, I have the game for consoles, and I can record consoles now, so I could just plug up, like, the Xbox version and record it, which was what I was going to do. But I'm considering if maybe it's smarter for me to just emulate it and make sure I get, like, the best possible quality. Because, I mean, it shouldn't be hard to emulate like a PS2 version, right? And yeah, it runs better on a PS2, but it probably runs fine on an emulator, to be honest. Man, I'm gonna have to think about that, see exactly what it is. There's no PC version, unfortunately. I think Sonic Heroes and Sonic Riders didn't really do well. Sonic Heroes didn't do well as a PC port. Sonic Riders didn't do well as a PC port, so they kind of stopped PC ports for a while until Steam became a viable platform. For everything in the world, ever. I'm guessing that guy's already. No, he's not. And that's when they eventually put Sonic Generations on PC. And now they're doing Sonic games on PC just as a thing. God, that fucking pumpkin guy. So, what did I do wrong? I was supposed to go to the right. Well, I'm sorry. Oh my god. No. This is really like this. Oh my fucking god! What is such fucking bullshit? Where's the switch? Oh no, I was supposed to punish my way through. No, that's not it. Oh, where's the fucking switch then? Is it up here? Yeah, okay. Oh. There we go. We're still in the first act, there's no point to shit out.
Leave them to me, Sonic.
Ah, fuck it. Team blast them. I don't care anymore. I just want to get the stage of what... At least I think the second act doesn't have the whole flipping gravity bullshit thing going on. God, I hate this. Okay. Oh, that's nice.
Wow.
I haven't decided what team I'm gonna go with next or not. So I think for, the other games I did them in order, like I did Hero Dark, I did Sonic, Tails, Knuckles, Amy, Big, and E1-2, I think. Did I do Big last, maybe? I can't remember now. But, I don't know. The thing is, like, Team Dark, which is Shadow and Rouge and people, they're hard mode, and Team Rose, which is Amy and people, are easy mode. And that's really the only difference between them and Sonic, is that, yeah, now the stages are longer and harder, or now the stages are shorter and easier. And at least Chaotix has some different stuff to them. And maybe it's smarter to end with Shadow and Team Dark because they're the hardest? I don't know. I haven't really thought about it yet. Feel free to, like, suggest, I suppose. It's so hard to control. It probably doesn't look very hard to control, I swear it is. Yeah, well, bummer. So, am I supposed to go there, or...? Okay, no, there's something. Okay. Okay, there we go. Oh, God. Why aren't they just doing Tails? Tails is the best character when you do like this, when you have him in level 3. Ah, shit, fuck. Oh, yeah. This thing is better. This is actually pretty cool. Hold on, I just gotta hit these fucking targets. Come on! Right, is that enough? Yeah, okay. So, pay attention to the Eggman statue now. Now it's Metal Sonic. Ooh! That is pretty cool. That is cool. Like, I can't pretend that it's not cool. That's a really nice thing. Would have been cool if we didn't know Metal Sonic was the enemy already. Since, you know, he's appeared in cutscenes already, so... Yeah. But still, it is cool. God, how fucking long is this stage? We've been playing this for 17 minutes and 9 minutes since we last died. So, like, well, 9 minutes total in game time, rather. Level up. That's it. What the? Oh, God. Oh my god. Oh my god, this feels so bad. Yes. This controls the worst. Got it. Jump. Here we go. Oh wow, that was horrible. See you on the next one.
Shoot.
What's the next level? Well, it's another haunted mansion thing, but what's it called? I don't remember. This was Hang Castle, right? So it should be... I don't know. Alright, so yeah, Haunted Mansion. Or Mystic Mansion. Whatever it was called. I didn't pay attention because the game crashed and I had to restart it. We gotta find the. Well, we gotta try at least to find the. What's it called? Oh yeah, the. Secret key to special stage on this one.
Leave them to me, Sonic.
See, they could have done a really cool thing here with like the door open and it was a hallway, even though it was nothing before it, but instead they just made the hallway up here like that. I know. Well, the shadows disappeared, so now what?
Leave it to me. Let's go.
Can we use a bubble? I feel we won't find one though. All these boxes and there's nothing in them. Oh, perfect! There's a bubble. Oh, okay, then, never mind then. Yeah, we already heard that grammatical incorrect sentence a few levels ago, Tails. We don't need to bring it up again. Yes, something. Oh, fuck. I already lost my bubble, that's not good. I wish they would bring back all the various colored bubbles like in Sonic 3. I'm not that big on Sonic 3 like a lot of people are. Like, it's a very good game, don't get me wrong, but like... The different bubbles I really liked, that was cool. No, I was... There we go. I hate that Knuckles can't climb in this game. Oh no. Oh, that went alright. Oh, good. Well, now at least now we know there's another way if we die. Right where we started. Oh dear, that's the wrong one. That's the one we want.
Let's go. Let's go.
Don't like those pumpkin guys because they just randomly kill you. Oh great! Oh good, the camera actually turned around automatically. I was worried there for a second. Guess we're going this way.
Watch out!
Yeah. Hey, I really hate the repeated dialogues. Yeah, but we already broke through it. I won't see too many other ones, but guess it's not. Oh, okay, so gotta kill that guy. Wee! Oh, come on. Come on! There we go. Controlling everything in this game is such a hassle. Nothing controls well. Okay, now what? Wait, no. Okay, good. I thought I was dead for a second. Well, I'm working on it, Sonic. Okay, we gotta get rid of the shields. Oh shit, I can't see anything. Oh. Oh, fucking shit. Well, there we lost our special stage. Now, am I doing any damage or? I guess not. I don't get it. Do I have to get rid of his helmet? No? Oh, now it works. Now he doesn't have a helmet, okay. Can I hurt him normally now? No? Really? Oh dear. I don't want to waste the team blast. I might need that later. And I could just build up another one, I guess. I don't... Well, okay, I guess I died with two rings. Well, at least we can get our, key back. Okay. Come on, there we go. Same pattern, right. Remember there being an enemy here, yeah. Fucking ghosts. Is there like a... no, it's just a button there. Oh, that's good enough for me. What the hell? Oh, come the fuck on. There we go. This... Oh, okay, that... right. I do not understand who on the team was like, what do we need to add to Sonic games? Oh yeah, pulling levers! Whatever you want to call them, I guess those aren't levers, but you know what I mean. I'm just building up a fucking final super duper blast on these enemies before I go to kill them, because I'm so low level. Okay. I'm gonna do it again too. It's the easiest way to do it. Any levels? Ah, Knuckles, good. Fuck, okay. Alright, swing your damn hammer. We gotta run around. Then... hope that those hits did something. Okay. Where is he? There he is. Okay. Yeah, swing your down hammer. Come on. Come on. Swing. Swing! What are you doing? Swing! Are you stuck? Oh, fine by me, just die then. God, if that had hurt me, I would have been fucking livid. Okay, well, we can destroy these boxes now, I guess. Sure, it helps though. Nothing. So what's? Oh, we're going down here now. Yeah, that feels safe. Oh, this is a level up there. Rather a checkpoint. Tails. And of course, there's another bobsleigh part. Cause these were so fun. Yes, I know, this series is just an endless ride of pessimism. I have realized that, but... it's okay, we're almost at Egg Fleet. A really good stage. How do we speed up again? Oh, we hold up, okay. That one up. Here we go. Yes. I don't want to get hit by anything and die though. I guess we're fine so far. Oh! Knuckles, there we go. No! Oh, shit.
Jump now. Jump.
That was too late, Knuckles. What the fuck? You're supposed to be my eyes, Knuckles. I would have slowed down, but Sonic was dead, so... Just die, please. Just let me get out of this place. I just want to leave, I promise. Are you fucking kidding me, Sonic? You can't be real. Triangle jumping here? And fall down and die? How does that look even remotely? Oh my god. This game is the worst. Okay, so... gotta pay attention to the rails here. I think we're on the right one. Yeah, we are. Okay, good. Yeah, fall down. Was that fair? Was it fucking fair? God fucking damn it, this game sucks. Oh god. My poor eyes. What am I looking at? Just get me out of here, please. Oh, shit. I forgot about this place. Oh, this is the worst. This is a fucking nightmare. Why would they do this to you? Why do they hate you so much they would do a stage like this? It's inhumane! There better be another fucking key because of this. Because holy shit. Yeah, sure you do. Just fix the camera, please. This is even worse. I guess they're dead. Good. So now where to? Here? Let's just speed again. I've already been there. Haven't I? I'm very confused! Like, what exactly does it want me to do? Do I have to kill all the enemies in all the areas? Is that it? Oh, this hard to control with the camera.
Best left to tail.
Sure. Oh, this is the worst one. God, the yellow. And it was all yellow, etc. Okay, good. Is this moving or are the other ones the ones moving? I don't know. Can't tell with this background. It's too confusing. Note that the only damage I've taken since that bullshit ghost that came out of nowhere. I mean, no, I didn't take any damage since then. I would have had the key and finished if the ghost hadn't randomly decided, no, you need to take damage. Fuck, this game is shit. Let's do the boss.
Just enough to pass.
Yeah, it's not a wave.
What a joke.
What did you say? Now I'm really mad.
What? That was something that didn't translate well, I guess. What? Why was Tails and Sonic and Knuckles facing the wrong direction? In one direction they should.
No!
Okay. Get them.
I'm not taking responsibility for that. That was not my fault.
Too cool. Got it. Take this.
Good test level 2. Nice stuff being useful.
Too cool. Level up.
Like really fucking useful.
Smash them all. Level up.
Let's go.
Just faster. Really tired. I just want to put these videos on render and go to bed. Ouch. Douchebags. I need the rings. Okay, there we go. Not to be sure what happened with that last, but whatever. Okay, so even good Tails is like useless against shields. Can't grab that.
Not bad.
I don't want to do this fast because you will just get flung off eventually. I could go with Knuckles, I guess. I forgot about Knuckles' level 3 super duper attack.
Okay.
Let me show it, it's pretty cool. As long as you're standing. Oh, we need to. Sorry. That's on me. Come on.
Got it.
Oh, this is probably not a good. No, this is a pretty good one, actually. So, look at this. Now there's magma bombs coming up everywhere. That is pretty fucking rad. I don't know how that works, but it works. I was gonna grab that, but I guess I can't. Oh, more. Fucking. Does everyone have shields? Oh, shit. Oh. That was easy. Oh, we're all level 3. Oh. I don't know why Eggman needs me to go to his enemies. Oh, there's only one way to deal with these. Come on, Tails. Up with ya. There we go. It's just too much fun. I love seeing them die in succession. East of the next wave, really? It doesn't seem like very boss appropriate.
Okay. Smash them all.
that it? Oh. What? Wait, hold on. What's happening? Where are the enemies? Why is there a shadow here? What? Oh my god, the enemies are stuck on the ground. Is that really what's going on? Oh god, this fucking game. Okay, you know what? Whatever. Of course the enemies got stuck on the ground. We need some rings, guys.
This is only the beginning.
Too cool.
Five-minute boss gauntlet, really? This game is just filler content. Are we done?
That's it.
Don't get too excited.
Finally.
Those were the easy ones.
Yeah, sure, Eggman, sure. Dad.
Not a very bright move for a genius.